Here they come. They're off. It's Termination out fast for the lead. DL Surprise. On the inside, Inexplicable came away well. DL Surprise quickly into a two-length lead. Inexplicable is racing second. Termination in third. Johnny Sunday racing fourth. Startler in fifth. Two back. Two, Mike's Cadets racing in sixth. Captain V is seventh. And at the end, Carolina Hurricane. They race for the quarter. DL Surprise, your leader a length. Now Johnny Sunday. He'll have a go. Johnny Sunday up to challenge DL Surprise for the lead. Opening quarter, 28-3. On the inside, DL Surprise. On the outside, it's Johnny Sunday. Inexplicable racing third. Startler. He's on the move in fourth. Termination. On the outside, racing in fifth. To the inside of him, Mike's Cadet, Captain V, and Carolina Hurricane. Now Johnny Sunday clears to lead as they race for the half. It's Johnny Sunday, a length and a quarter. Startler on the outside, second. DL Surprises right there in third, the half, 57-1. Johnny Sunday, your leader length. Startler pressures on the outside. DL Surprises right there in third. Termination moves up with cover in fourth. Inexplicable on the inside. Captain V is third over. Mike's Cadet and Carolina Hurricane. They race for the final quarter. Johnny Sunday, three parts of a length. Startler racing second. Termination is three wide in third. DL Surprise racing in fourth. Also on the move, Captain V. They pick it up three quarters, 120, 6-3. Now Termination. It's Termination, three parts of a length. Johnny Sunday racing second. DL Surprise needs racing room third. In between horses, Captain V. Top of the stretch, Termination. Your leader, a length. It's Termination. Your leader, a length and a quarter. Carolina Hurricane is charging. Down the stretch, it's Termination. Termination will win it a length. Carolina Hurricane, second, close for third. Number four, Termination is the unofficial winner. Second, number eight, Carolina Hurricane. A photo for third. Please hold all tickets. In the photo, six, Mike's Cadet up for third. And number two, DL Surprise was fourth. In the winner's circle is the classy Illinois-bred Termination, owned by Mark Anderson, trained by Mark Anderson, driven tonight by Ron Marsh. Two winners on the night for driver Ronnie Marsh. Results of the 10th race are now official. Time for the mile, 1:56-2. Perfecta, 4.8, $54 even. The trifecta, 4.86, $1,192.80. We await the pick six payoff. Maywood's 11th race. An Isoba stake, 3-year-old Illinois breds. Perfectas, trifectas. A field of eight. And a note here, number eight, Willie B. Rich, will start from the second tier. Post time in 17 minutes.